American or Pan Am, either way, same airline. That's a video on my I got a new Pan Am video plane today. It is the McDonnell Douglas DC-8-32, and it's pretty small. It's medium. It's the medium-sized plane. Yeah. And if you're all wondering what this is, yes, it is a Gemini Jets building terminal, but we're gonna return it because all the pieces aren't in there. I'm hoping to get the same one just like this. I have 9 Gemini Jets now, so yeah. Most of them are Pan Am. The only 2. So yeah, this is a pretty cool airplane, and it has the best wheels out of all the planes. It rolls pretty well. And so let me get some more views of it. Isn't this plane nice? And look under it. This is the Gemini Jets logo, as what you see. It's a pretty nice plane, and Pan Am up here. It is November 8, 09, Papa Alpha. And here is the information about the plane. Picture of it taking off in the back, and thanks for watching.